How to convert a string to a char array in C++. To do the conversion, do the following. First, to have your string properly declared like this in C++, you have to include IOStream like I have on top. Otherwise, the compiler will complain about string not being included in the standard, or STD, namespace. Next, because we have a C++ string, we'll get its length with the length method and store that in a constant integer. Next, we'll declare a character array C1 that has enough room to hold every character in the string, plus one more so it has enough room to hold the null terminator. We then loop through from 0 to the length of the string to copy every character from the string into the character array. We include the length index in this copy because that includes copying over the null terminator character. If you didn't include the null terminator, some existing C and C++ functions would just break simply because they don't know when the string ends.